back for my first video, and today I'm going to be starting a series on the GTA 5 network, or Minecraft network. So, if you don't know GTA 5, there's the GTA, Grand Theft Auto Minecraft, probably a lot more, appropriate for, you know, younger people. So that's why I'm going to be playing it, and just to let you guys know, I want to do this a little bit of a preface, because, I have, saved up, to get ready for the series. Enough money to get, I have more than enough, but I spare enough money to get one cheat code. One cheat code that you can never lose. So if you guys want, just tell me which one you think is the most worth it. I will spend up to $15, so I will even buy a rank if that's what is most wanted in the description. But so just go ahead and tell me that. But, and then I will, depending on the votes, and then I will go and make sure that it is, you know, a worthy choice. But I just wanted to let you guys know before I started the video, and I think I'll see you guys once the video starts. Okay, so we're here to start our adventure in GTA 5. I don't know where I picked this thing up, but it should never lose, and I could probably sell them for quite a bit of dough. So if you, I'm probably... if you don't know, I have a, I've been playing GTA 5 for a while, though I've never really, got too much into it, but, you know, I'm ready to get one of these, cheat codes. So, if you guys, you can go to the website, which the link will be in the description, and I will find it, and, look it up, and I will also get... Dang it, Minecraft launcher just opened. If you guys really want it, I could get Thug, but I'd most likely get Prospect if you want me to get a rank. But anyways, I think we're gonna go right into it. I'm gonna click here, and here we are. I have no cheat codes. I've played for maybe, I started playing a while ago, but I've never really got too much into it. But I do know, because I have played with some friends and contacts and stuff, and I know that if we go to X 200, Y 300, or maybe it's the other way around. No, it's X 500, so we need to go to, wait, I need to check right here. Let's see. It's X 500 and Z minus 500. We need to go over here to 500, and I will look for some chests along the way. Try not to die. Because I do know we're quite a few chests are on the server, though I'm not anywhere near, I've been playing for 7 years, know where things are, but, so, let's see. Should I eat Nemo or cooked fish? I'm going to eat cooked fish first. I don't want to devour Nemo, that's really harsh, you know? So, some assault ammo, some rotten flesh. I am playing with the texture pack, so. Okay, first gun, let's see what it is. Okay, it's a single shot. Okay. I mean, it's not amazing, but it's not horrible, I guess. Okay, iron leggings. Now, that is really good. Iron is the best tier you can get in the game. I mean, you can get enchanted, but I think you might be able to get, diamond armor. I'm pretty sure you can, though. I'm pretty sure enchanted iron is the best you can go with. But, yeah. Okay, so we're already pretty stacked to start off the series. Okay, that's a wooden pickaxe. Let's put that right there. Okay, so put that there. No, that there and that there. Okay, I think that's about it. Let's see. So X is about 500? Close enough. So I'll just start heading down. I need to head in this direction. So let's see. Ooh, chain boots. Okay, there we go. So we're actually off to a really good start here. I've never been off to this good of a start. I just did a pretty big giveaway to get rid of all my stuff, so, that's why I am using Optifine just to kind of increase, my performance, so, that's why it says I have Optifine on. I will store some of this stuff away because I can't keep all of it. So AR 15, damage 2, damage 3, and this is a burst. Okay, that's a single shot. I'm gonna use this. I'm pretty sure I have ammo for this. As I said, I'm no expert at this game. I'm not even close to expert. Yeah, I need an X. Wait. X500. Oh, there's a guy. I'm not going to use my car yet. I think we should have some quick... Oh, whoa. I think that's awesome as heck. But I don't have any ammo for these things. Ah, dang it. Okay, I'll have to find another gun. Haven't run into a person yet. Pretty happy about that. Won't last too long. I know, I shouldn't be doing this, but I have to block glitch. Okay. Once I can get over this, if I can. Okay, I really hope I do. Yep. Ah, oh, so close. I'm not allowed to break blocks. Yeah, I won't be able to block glitch over that, dang it. I think we'll just head, or maybe, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna kind of time it. First we'll need to wait. Okay, oh, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, no. Okay. What the heck? Here we go. Come on, jump. Jump. Keep jumping. Work. We can do this. We can do this. Oh, dang. Okay, never mind. I don't even care. See which way. Alright, no. Why did it just turn off F3? Oh my gosh, I want to get over there so bad. We could probably get onto the road and get over. Hopefully. Try that out. But we are pretty stacked on armor. For the beginning. The voice just cracked. But, we're not low on armor, that's for sure. Oh, there's a crook. Oh, gosh, neither of my things have ammo. Sorry. See you later. I was tagged by a crook. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. I no longer tagged and may now log out. Yay. That's good. Now I can log out safely. Okay. Oh, there's a homie. Homie on. The homie. Okay, so now we're on the other side. Pretty sure there's a chest around. Oh, I went on. Dang it. Okay, that's okay. Can I get over there? Nope. Can't get that chest. I guess it doesn't really matter. I need to run for quite a couple... about half a thousand blocks till I get to my final destination, but I think I have enough food to last there. I'm not sure, but I really don't know. So I just run 500, and now I have 2 or 4 guys. Okay. Oh gosh, no. Wait, it's X. Yes, yeah, X 500 Z minus 500. So. I just got into the minuses. Wait, I don't know. Wait, maybe that's the old map. Okay, I'll need to check that out. Go. Fall. Okay, wait, I'm checking right now. Is that the same server? Yeah. Huh. Oh, there's the mall. There's the market. Yes, the market. There's a whole bunch of chests here. Okay. Let's go. Dang it. Wobble sprint. Okay, bread, yay. Bread, no, I didn't put the bread down there. Okay, I'll put all this leather armor in a chest. Don't need any of it. Okay. Might need gold, though. And you can trade that for a lot of stuff. Okay, this pistol. Okay, now we have quite a few shells and ammo to fight if we need to. We should have sniper ammo. Don't have any of that. Let's see, some more salt ammo, baked potato, and a golden helmet. Just take that. Okay. Okay. Let's see. There's money. Okay. Money. Or not money. I mean, just like in game money stuff. Yeah. Anything in here? Chain. What boots do I have? I have chain. So I need chain leggings. Oh, I have chain leggings. No, I mean chain chest plate. Don't have any of that. I have one too many of those. Nemo! I can eat Nemo. Sounds so wrong, but I'll have to deal with it. Sold ammo, train helmet. I already have that. So I need a chain chest plate. Or better. Shouldn't be too greedy though. Probably not gonna get iron. Cookies. Okay, this is a really popular spot, so I'm kind of scared if somebody, if a whole bunch of really good stuff's gonna come and murder me. Oh, stone axe, yes, finally a better weapon. I can put that right there. I can take some more ammo. Okay. I think I might flash spawn, but I might not. I have no idea. Okay. I think I have enough stuff for the time being. Oh, I have a pistol. Yes. See, I'll take some ammo. Okay, actually, I'm gonna put that and then there. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna take this trash, then I'm gonna start heading over to the place where I'm aiming to go. Wait, I could? Because the one where I'm going to go is known for being kind of secretive, I guess. So, that's kind of why I want to go. No one ever goes there because it's so far away from where everyone else is, and it takes quite a while to get there. So that's the entire reason I want to go there. Not sure if it's still going to be like that because it's been a while since I've played on the server, but that's how it used to be. So that's why I like it because I usually go there as a newbie. So okay, I don't know why I'm not holding my block. This is my only tier 2. And tier 2 is pretty bad. I mean, it's not horrible, but it's not good, really. Can I cross right here? Yeah. No, I can't. Okay, I can cross over here. Okay, yeah, here. Yeah, my X is really shrinking. It's not good. Is there anybody around me? No. I don't think people can spawn around here. I think this is too far away from spawn. Though again, I don't know, so, someone's buying a katana. A katana is a diamond sword, and if you get a diamond sword, I think that's the highest rank. If you buy highest rank every 24 hours, you get a katana, and that's pretty, that's pretty sexy. So, you know, not overpowered, because, I mean, it's not a gun, and guns, you know, if it's the katana versus a gun with a whole bunch of ammo and a good computer, you know, the gun's gonna win. But, katana, you know. Okay, so now I need to start going this way. Which I can't. Maybe it's this way? Okay, maybe it's not on this map, actually. Oh, nope, we can go this way. So, down here, it looks like. Yeah, we're stocked on food. We are not going to run out of food anytime soon. That is for sure. Okay, I'm not going to take that risk. Let's see, so we're, so I think it should be, oh, there it is. Here it is. And is this the right place? Yes, Greenfield Mall. So, go ahead and enter up here. Turn off the F3. Been a long time. Long time no see. Let's see, double chest. Nothing. Okay. This might be more visited now that there's... Oh, wait, what? Wait, did it get a whole bunch of less OP all of a sudden? No, this is the wrong place to enter. Okay, I have not voted. I might start voting, probably. Buying a brand new katana. I'm not sure many people are going to want to sell something as good as a katana. That's just my opinion. Okay, so... Train. And cooked. Okay, that's okay. Oh, there's a staircase. I'm just going to grab these two chests. Oh, yay, more of that. And more of that. Oh, yay, we have a whole bunch of meat now. It'll last for quite a while. It's the third floor where really everything starts happening. I think there's around 100 chests here, if I'm correct. Last time I did some counting. It's been a long time again, but yep, here it is. In the toy store, I think. But it could be somewhere else. I don't know. So wooden pickaxe. Do I already have a wooden pickaxe? Yes, I do. And then I already have a stone axe, so. Okay, so here it is. This is where the beauty happens, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, so car. Yes, definitely. Nope, nothing in there. Okay, there's not much in there. Ooh, bottle of enchantings. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'll take you. What's in here? Nothing much. A wooden pickaxe, I already have one. Okay, so you have more pistol ammo. Okay, Let's go over here. See, are there any more? Here's a double chest. Take some of you. Don't need you guys. Okay, I'm going to put some of the gold stuff because I'm running out of space really quickly. Wait, was that both chests? Oh, Stonehall. He has a sniper rifle. Oh, I've been wanting one of these for so long now. M24, do I have sniper ammo? Yes, I have sniper ammo for days. Okay, so that's good. It's really good, sniper ammo. I love my sniping. Oh, maybe it's not in here. I know there's a lot of chests in this area, though, so. Let's go look at some other. Okay, there's quite a few people on. There's only 67 people on, so we have quite a good chance of, Okay, we do have a wooden axe. Wait, do we? Yeah, that's a wooden axe. Wait, what's this? That's the damage. 2 damage. Oh, that's tier 2. That's tier 3. Okay. Let's look around. There are some crooks. Nothing too special around there. Let's look at some other places. This is the toy store, right? Yeah. There wasn't really much at the toy store. Maybe they nerfed it a little. I'm not going to waste my sniper ammo on zombies. On the zombies. Oh, and just so you guys know, I would very much recommend the texture pack. It's very useful. Okay. And they did a very good job with that. I'm not sure if it's theirs or not. Pretty sure it is. Wait. If I go, settings, options, resource packs. Okay, so no. That's not. That's not the, It doesn't, like, install it to your folder. That would be pretty nice. Oh, yep, there's some chests. Here's one right here. Okay. Oh, I put my car down. Yay, if you use a car crossing, you must send their controls to a horse. Yep. Okay, same there. Shotgun sales, not much else. Car, not much else. Oh, wait, just right there. Oh, yay, a low car boost. These are undroppables, they don't drop, so. Those are always pretty nice to have. Okay, let's. Oh, right here. Here's a chest. Oh, I keep facing the car. Yeah, stop it. Okay, I need to start. I want to put the clownfish up there. Now I can hold my. I used to wonder why people some big YouTubers always liked putting their hand out instead of like running with a stake in their hand. That before, of course, I had Minecraft, so. Okay. So I just tried out the sniper. I can never get enough of a sniper. Wooden hoe. Wait. No, I already have a wooden hoe. Yeah, it's a single shot. Wait, isn't it? It's an infield. Damage 10, damage 3. I like this thing. Because that's, yeah. No, I like these things better. And this is a sniper 2. This is 10, this does 12. So now I have 2 snipers. If one needs to reload, then I'll have the other one to rely on. So that's nice. It's tier 1. So I'm looking for some tier 2s or 3s. That'd be very welcome. Around here. Let's see. Oh, there's a guy. There's a skelly. Skelly. There we go. Man, this pistol does like no damage. Yeah, 3 damage. Have a lot of ammo though, so. Okay. There we go. No, not many chests in here, but we can farm some crooks and stuff, so that's nice. Okay. Reload our. There we go. Oh, gosh. No. Really? Okay. There we go. I was going to die for a second. I was lagging hard. Okay, let's go. Let's shoot this guy. Okay. Let's shoot him. He's dead. Oh, come on, just die. Never mind. I had ammo already? No. Definitely. Okay. There we go. This is a 2-hitter. I'm picking up quite a bit of money! Oh, gosh. Okay, my gosh, this is like. There's a lot of people in here. But do I have smooth lighting on? I better not. I hate smooth lighting. Probably do. I'll fix it in a second. Oh my gosh, no, it's reloading. Oh my gosh. Why can't I shoot this guy? Come on, shoot him. No. Bad. No, stop it. I'm not gonna die to a freaking crook. Oh my gosh. Can I shoot this guy, finally? Thank you. Oh my gosh, shoot it. Okay, I'm safe. Oh my gosh. Don't know why, but I nearly died there. Okay, wait, I think we didn't take this chest. We're back at the toy store. Wooden pickaxe and a stone axe. I already have those. This is stone, right? That's a block, yeah. Okay, let's look around for some more stuff. I want some more iron. I don't have much iron armor. Oh man, okay, so I'm getting quite a bit of dough here. As I speak, so that's pretty nice. Okay, let's see. And shoot. Like that. Okay, I'm just gonna undo that. Make me kill me. Okay, and snipe. Oh gosh, nope. Glock. Come on, please. Come on. Work. No. Glock. Stop it. Okay, actually we'll let the dog out. Dang it. No, pick up the money and run. That's the motto here. Pick up the money and run. Okay, now they're dead. Whew. Okay, I have enough time here to go. Let my dog out. Run! Dog, come in. Okay, back here. Let's see. Eat some food. Let's try up here. Second floor. Yeah. Because I don't think we can get over there. Maybe you can, actually. Oh, yeah, you can. I probably looted all these chests. No, I didn't. Okay, that's cool. Probably nothing in them, though. Anyways. Okay, the lights are off because I really like seeing my, I don't know, keyboard, the Razer, Anansi, or Anasazi. Yeah, I have it in here. Microsoft. Ooh. I want a Microsoft. I guess I already have Microsoft. I want another computer. That'd be awesome. I mean, I have two monitors, but, you know. Can never. Oh, whoa. I love the door placement here. This is what I used to do in Minecraft. In beta. I used to love doing this. Oh, that was so awesome. Okay, so let's, I think we've got enough stuff to venture out into the wild and go to 200-300, which is my favorite, second favorite spot after the here. Pistol ammo, yes, pistols. Okay, now I have over a stack of pistol ammo, so that is very, very good. What's a map? Whoa, there's a guy. What the heck? Oh, no, that's not an actual map. Oh, okay. Whoa, I thought that for a second that was an actual map, and I got really scared. Because I haven't encountered a single person this episode. And if you guys, this person is not gonna, I'll put that in the video description. This first episode wasn't really much action, this is more preparing for what's gonna happen. And I think I did a preface, or I'm gonna do a preface, and then put it in the beginning of this video. Should I get a cheat code? Because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get a cheat code, but which one? Because I've never got a cheat code before. Right now I'm kind of going along the lines of a flamethrower or minigun. I'm not gonna get the chainsaw or a melee weapon. I want to get something that you never lose, has infinite durability, and yeah, those are the really, and it's a gun. It shoots things. It shoots a projectile. So, like the Needler, I've heard, is really good. I mean, I know what most of them do. I don't know what the ray gun does, though. I think it does something. I think I'm... I've been recording for 25 minutes. For you guys, it's probably like 25 or 6 or something. But I have to add in the intro, the preface, and all that stuff, so... okay, check out our website there. So, I'm just gonna kind of cruise around here. Oh, and there's a guy. There's a crook. Reload. And, oh my gosh, no. There we go. Whee, okay. Pick up all this stuff, And, okay, no longer attack, manlock out. So my balance is 94. I think I'm ready to go to spawn and drop some stuff off if I die. So, $10, I know, bleh. Don't ask, I know. $10, but I think it's worth it because all I have to show is a little bit of killing and I'll get all that stuff back. So, where's it? What the heck's the bank? It's right here. Okay, so need more room. I'll get more slots in the store. Yes, I know that. I'm going to put a stack of half an assault ammo. I'm going to put a... I should have taken an extra gun, shouldn't I? Put a car. I'll put two cars. Some baked potatoes. Some chicken. Some more ammo. And I'm going to keep the sniper ammo. I probably have a lot of shotgun shells. Let's put two of these back. And then put that... Okay, it's good. I'm going to keep the little car boost because those things, they just stack up and I can sell them for quite a bit. Bottle enchanting for sure. Some armor if I have any extras. I only have train, but I think I collected that and that. I do not want this. So I want two armor things. Let's see. Rotten flesh, sure. Cookies, watermelon. Put some Nemos in here. I'll put my sniper. Do I have any? No, I don't put a sniper in there. I think this is an assault rifle, right? No, I don't have any ammo. Oh, this is. I have an assault rifle. Okay, this is an assault rifle. I'll go ahead and put the assault rifle in. Dang it, I don't want to place. No, I placed the car down. No, my car. My car. No, my car. Did I get my car back? No. Maybe I did. Oh, I got my car back. Okay. Okay, this is the assault rifle. So I'll put that under the assault ammo. Assault rifle. Okay. So now, I think I'm ready to end the video. I've sorted my stuff. I'm gonna see if I can trade with this guy. I'm gonna trade with somebody who looks like he's been playing for a while, right? Okay. Blah, 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 blah. If you don't know how to trade, just shift right click. You're already in a trade, really? Oh man, these guys are trading. I wonder what they got. Low car boost. I'm gonna put this in my hand, like YOLO. And this is like YOLO. Blah, blah. Okay. I think all boosts look the same, right? Oh, about yeah. How do I look? Oh yeah. I don't look like a noob anymore. Peace. Yeah. Look at that. I can put it in cinematic mode. It's gonna look so cool. I think I'm gonna have to end the video like this. I was hit by a car, dang it. Okay, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Check out the channel. Write in the description what you guys think. Okay, no, I need to take it off cinematic mode. Wait, I just hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. In the comment section down below, write what, I'm Steve. I'm Steve. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Write in the description down below what you think I should buy. What cheat code? Cheat codes again are right. F5 it. Remember right here. You can also type /buy. And I'll show you guys the cheat codes. So here they are. The minigun. So here, I'll give you guys a list of the ones that are fine with me. Minigun, flamethrower, bazooka. Not the chainsaw, the ray gun, not the understaff, not the pepper spray, and not the jetpack. So those are the ones I'm okay. Those are the choices. So just write in the comments down below what I should get. Oh my gosh, it's a wooden sword. It's a wooden bat. Oh, dang it. I need a sword badly. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Write in the comment section down below what I should get. You know, I just kind of want to know that. So because I'm a noob at cheat codes. So just tell me. I don't know what you said I could get as I stare intensely into the camera. Yeah, but just see you guys later. Hope have a great day. And yeah, British Unicorns out. Peace. Yeah.